another day, another snow-blown road in Canada. Lovely, isn't it?